Hello, here we are again at the British Columbia Aviation Museum, this time at the Fugo display. In 1944, the Japanese designed and produced an aerial balloon weapon called the Fugo. It was an unmanned device able to carry and release incendiary and high explosive bombs. The first of these balloons to carry their deadly cargo was launched from Japan on the 3rd of November 1944. When released, the balloons rose quickly to an altitude of about 30,000 feet. The prevailing winds would then carry them for 3 days across the Pacific Ocean to North America. And once there, they would randomly drop their bombs. How many reached their target is not really known. Many probably went down in the ocean, but many others certainly reached Canada and the USA, where in most cases, they came down in unpopulated areas. In February and March of 1945, two balloons were intercepted and destroyed by P-40 pilots of 133 Squadron based at Pat Bay near Victoria, British Columbia. One was shot down near Salt Spring Island. Only 6 known deaths were caused by the balloon bombs. These occurred on the 5th of May 1945, when a woman and 5 children came across the wreckage of one in a forested area in southern Oregon. All were killed when one of the children apparently moved the device, which exploded with deadly consequences. From 1944 to 1945, Japan launched over 9,000 fire balloons. But because there was no evidence of any significant effect, the very expensive Fugo operation was cancelled in April 1945.